Jarvis, lower the ramp. Get everyone on board.
Yes, Commander, but that lightning is shorting out our system. It might take some time.
Everything they can to keep us grounded.
Just get me in the Corvus. I'll fly us out of here.
I see them!
can to keep us grounded.
Just get me in the Corvus. I'll fly us out of here.
Admiral Versio. Agent Hask reporting. Mission accomplished, sir.
Congratulations, Commander.
So, we're not completely alone. Some of the crew stayed with us, protected the refugees against those who wouldn't.
How are they?
Shaken, confused, but safe. just want to know what's next.
We have to warn people.
Who? The rebels? They're just gonna toss us in Sunspot prison before we can even say a word.
That's why I think you should just take the Corvus and go. Leave me a TIE fighter. I'll set off a distress call. Wait for the rebels to find me.
You really think I'm gonna let you just float out here alone? Del. We're Infernal Squad. You and me.
This is Iden Versio of the Imperial Raider Corvus, sending a general distress call to the Rebel Alliance. We surrender.
Contact the general now.
So you thought it was a trap, but brought them on board anyway?
You're always telling me to take risks. Seemed like the most irresponsible thing I could do.
That a boy. Hello. I'm General Lando Calrissian. You must be the Imperial defectors I've heard so much about.
General, we've already told your people everything we know.
Let's take a walk.
Okay. What is this?
A bad idea.
You settle a bet. Trip thinks you're Imperial spies.
What do you think?
I think you're scared, running for your lives. Listen, you gave us good intel on Operation Cinder. In return, I've got 2 starfighters just for you.
Wait, you're letting us leave?
That's right, start a new life, find somewhere safe.
Somewhere you can track us?
We're too busy for that.
We just got word that Operation Cinder is headed to Naboo.
You have to stop it.
I think we can handle it.
You're wrong. The Empire's changing, and so are its tactics.
If that's the case, why not come with us? Help save Naboo.
We're not here to join your rebellion.
No one's asking you to.
This is a one-time deal. You can leave right now, or you can help stop this.
You really trust us to fight beside you?
What can I say? I'm a big believer in second chances. Come on, I'll show you to your ships.
We don't even know how to fly X-Wings.
Should be easy for Special Forces.
What's the alternative, Iden?
So, what's it going to be? Attack!
Lando, your timing couldn't be better.
This is Princess Leia Organa. Form up on my position.
Lando, protect the princess. We'll destroy those Cinder satellites.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, I'm sure you are. Just know if either of you try something, I'll shoot you down myself.
You really think you could?
They don't call me Danger Leader for nothing.
I'm seeing a heat signature under the central satellites.
That should be the thermal power core.
then that's where we focus our firepower.
Whoa! Look out!
I see it! There's a turret on some of these satellites.
Attack!
Lando, your timing couldn't be better. This is Princess Leia Organa. Form up on my position.
Lando, protect the princess. We'll destroy those Cinder satellites.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, I'm sure you are. Just know if either of you try something, I'll shoot you down myself.
You really think you could?
They don't call me Danger Leader for nothing.
I'm seeing a heat signature under the central satellites.
That should be the thermal power core.
Then that's where we focus our firepower.
Whoa! Look out!
I see it! There's a turret on some of these satellites.
Second satellite is down.
The sooner Thief will be safe.
Copy that, Princess. Danger 5, Danger 6. Don't forget you're shooting TIE fighters now.
Acknowledged.
Thanks for the reminder.
On your position, Danger Leader.
Yeah, we're with you, Shriv.
All right, let's remind the Empire who they're messing with.
Nice shot, Commander.
Hey! She's not a commander in my unit.
Hey!
Naboo is one step closer to safety.
Doing our best. Another satellite, down! We're almost out of this!
And then you're gone for good, right?
Right.
Once we clear off those satellites, our capital ship can broadside that destroyer. You know what to do. The smart move is to destroy the defensive systems first.
Copy that.
Our capital ship can broadside that destroyer. You know what to do.
Scratch another satellite. Steer clear of that destroyer. Its cannons cut right through our shields.
Smart move is to destroy the defensive systems first.
Copy that.
Capital ship. It can't stand up to a destroyer on its own.
But it can finish the job.
job with our help.
Copy that.
Closing in on us.
Star Destroyer.
Key reinforcements are here. Y-wing bombers. Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Hey, you don't give orders here.
All units, we need to focus fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array. Group of TIEs are targeting our bombers. Intercept them.
Moving into support. Let's help them out.
Thank you.
the other.
They're destroying our Y-wings. We need to defend them.
To attack. Everyone else, pull back.
That's not good.
Sorry, are we not looking at the same burning Star Destroyer?
Imperial protocol is to jump away to a safe location.
Those ships are headed straight for Theed. They're gonna attack the city.
Everyone get to Theed as quickly as you can. We may have the means to stop this.
We'll have to do. Anyone know your way around machines?
I do.
You're with me. Theed has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire. But the storm has damaged power relays across the city. Until they're repaired, we can't activate anything. Split up. Repair the relays. When you're done, regroup at the palace. Got it?
Yeah. Got it.
What are we activating?
Something that'll stop the Empire. What's your name, soldier?
Del Mico.
Del, Imperial reinforcements are converging on this sector. We can stop them, but I need you to reactivate those relays.
Yes, ma'am.
Secure the area. We need this location safe.
Will do, Princess.
Stay close. I'll keep us safe. That'll buy us some time. Del, can you fix the relay?
I used to be an engineer.
Get to work. We'll cover your back.
Yes, ma'am.
Show the thing down. We've got more rips on the way.
I've just got a relay back up and running.
Well, I did. See blasted stormtroopers.
Moving to the second relay, we'll be in contact.
Storm ready, fighting circuits.
Reinforcements! Don't let your guard down!
I can work with this. Keep cover! Take out that fire trooper!
I'm hit!
Shields up!
Inside!
Almost got it!
On to the next one. That's right. Until we get the grid functional again, Theed won't be able to stop the Empire. Enemy Walker, I need a bomber on my position now.
Affirmative, Your Highness. Gotta take cover.
Inbound. The Empire keeps coming.
We'll cover you,
Highness.
Go.
Walker
down.
That got him.
Keep moving. They're coming for us.
We've almost got another relay activated.
Almost. The thing is basically underwater. I need some time here.
I have faith in you, Shriv.
I'm glad somebody does.
On these Imperials. Get us to that relay! You'll be safe once we set off the ion pulse.
Copy that, Princess.
Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Hang on! Wait, this should work.
The Clone War to keep Naboo safe from future invasions. An ion pulse that would disable any threat outside the palace. Not if we're in the palace. Imperial forces are headed for the palace. Hold the line as long as you can. Just need to buy time!
In there.
Working on it. The security protocols are surprisingly complex and outdated.
We'll buy the time. It won't be much.
Don't worry, Princess. It'll be enough.
Hello, Your Highness.
Good work out there. But I'd expect nothing less from Inferno Squad.
So you've spoken to General Calrissian.
You've done a lot of damage to this Alliance.
Yes, we have, ma'am. And there's no excuse for it.
Watching you fight today, it's clear you're not just running from the Empire. This means something to you.
It does. We've been fighting our whole lives. It's taken us too long to realize that we were fighting for the wrong side. This war is far from over, We would like to help you, if you'll let us.
People like you, the reason hope can prevail. Hope is the reason we're going to win. Welcome to the New Republic.
Thank you, ma'am. Senator Organa, it's been a while.
Building a republic is busy work.
So is chasing after an imperial fleet.
It's about to get busier, Commander. I need a favor. One of our generals has gone missing. I tracked him to Takodana, but he isn't answering his call. I need you to find Han Solo.
Pour me another Park Kellen sling.
Not until you pay for the last one.
Come on, you know I'm good for it.
I don't know that you're good for anything. Where's my Wookiee?
Chewie's working on the Falcon. Long-range communicator took a hit back on Jomar.
You never bring him around anymore.
You make him nervous.
You two are up to something. Spit it out. You know all business goes through me.
I'm meeting an Imperial turncoat. Says he can help us free the Wookiees back on Kashyyyk. You seen him?
I swear, if you bring the Empire to my doorstep...
You know I always cover my tracks. Come on now, help me out. Help Chewie.
I don't know your man, but it is late. And you may find that this crowd is... talkative.
Thanks, Maz. I owe you one.
You owe me more than that, Han Solo. And don't you forget it.
Flight hours at Sky Strike Academy, and for what? Just to get kicked out? And then up here? Stupid Empire.
You're dead meat.
Huh? I didn't get that.
Which part?
Sorry. I don't understand you.
You've gotta be kidding me.
What?
Great.
I don't understand you.
The Republic doesn't care about you. Neither does the Empire. Choose your side wisely.
There's only one side.
Your side?
No, the Republic! You're not listening. Forget it. I can't talk to you when you're like this.
So, what brings you all the way out here?
The place is a lot low. Can't cash in on the smuggling you can't find. All right?
You have a bounty on your head?
Hey, it's no big thing. Four death sentences, a couple angry huts, one angry empire. What about you? How'd you end up here?
I come to the castle to find loudmouths telling the wrong people they're worth a lot of money.
You're, bounty hunter?
Finish your drink. It's the last one for a while.
Someday, I'm gonna own a joint like this of my own.
Barati! Good to see you!
Listen, pal, I'm looking for a friend named Paldora. You know him?
After you left me stranded during the Zerka job? Not a chance!
Come on, it all worked out. It must have, because here you are.
Back off! Find your Paldora on your own. You two can talk about your stupid beards.
So he's a bearded guy. Got it.
Dejarik requires half the tactical thinking of something like Cubicard. The simplicity of getting to the place where they need to be makes me feel like a genius.
You're gonna sell me the ship for my price, and I'm not gonna put a hole in your gut. That's the deal. I sincerely recommend you take it as offered. Take your time to think about it.
The LD-65s are out of production.
Already?
Well, that's what I heard. Can't get one anymore.
Dang. For real, man. At least we got one of our own.
So you have no need for weapons. That is acceptable. I have acquired many of the rarest items in the galaxy. Precious ores, vintage vessels, ancient masks, assassin droids. All these things can be yours. I insist you purchase something. I will wait.
She was not.
She absolutely was.
You're delusional.
You're jealous.
I'm not.
All right, maybe look. Wait, she's looking at us again.
No way! That's Han Solo. Look! No, don't look, look. Definitely stop staring. Pretend he's not there. He sees us. He definitely sees us. Be cool. Pretend we're talking about something else.
It's just a race. You can do this. One quick tune-up and you can take the championship.
I can get you all the Munyak wool you want. But the question remains whether or not you can afford it.
Understand something here. Munyak wool has no price for me.
You know, you look just like a friend of mine, name of Haldora.
You think I look like that idiot drinking Marinzane gold?
He can afford to drink Marinzane gold?
Must be nice, right?
It was, like, huge.
Trandoshan.
No. No scales. Furry.
Definitely a Wookiee.
Oh, please, I know what a Wookiee looks like.
Okay.
Maz and me, we go way back. She and my dad would raid derelict ships, yeah?
I'd go with them sometimes. Not really.
Keep walking.
Stop worrying. The plan is foolproof.
Good idea. We're gonna get caught. The sentiment on Shangri-La. The Empire all over court. Running in and out of the whole life. We're just trying to protect you.
Yeah. The longer you're alive, the more credits we can make. Together. We don't need these risks. Think about it.
Fine. I'll think about it. Keep your
voices
down. The last thing we need is
more
stealing our ideas.
One, poured in a storm. Two, twilight toppers. A triple shaken outer rim and fizz with the Hutt's Lair splash on the rocks. Yes, that is the correct order. Not why. Where was the table?
Don't you have anything to say? I just poured my heart out.
Hey, Mr. Paldora. Long time no see. My Wookiee pal was just asking about you.
You must be confusing me with that insufferable man upstairs.
My mistake.
People say Wookiees are savage brutes, but I...
Han Solo! I'm Imperial Specialist Ralsius Paldora. It is a pleasure to finally meet you.
Shh, you want to keep it down?
Oh, right, right. Because we're meeting incognito.
Come on, we need to get you out of here.
Off we go, then. I have the information you asked for. Not on me, of course. I've hidden 2 data cubes in the woods. For safety.
You've gotta be kidding me.
The first one has Imperial shipping routes, fueling locations, hidden armaments. It's all for the Republic, in exchange for safe passage and asylum.
What about your Kashyyyk intelligence?
It's in a separate location. Trust me, I have everything you need to free the Wookiees.
Tell me how you learned all this stuff.
Imperial officers like to talk. Power plays and whatnot. Particularly for one gentleman. Name of Rax, if you know it.
Can't say that I do.
He's... rather... Mr. Solo, let's leave.
Are killed by apprentice statisticians. Oh dear.
Friends of Earth?
I assume this is your fault?
Usually is.
What's my number one rule, Solo?
No fighting. Come on. We gotta move.
I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead. I think.
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh?
Mr. Solo, I'm a covert agent now. I wasn't bringing the information to you. The cantina is full of... well, scoundrels.
Let's just get the data and get to the Falcon. Stormtroopers. Stay quiet. We gotta take him out.
No, no. You do. This blaster's just for show. I never learned to shoot.
Great.
Let them...
Nothing here.
Watch it, Mark!
Out! Shoot them!
Could have sworn the safety was on.
Nope, not there. Where did I leave that?
Got it.
Intelligence on that data cube should help your friends in the Republic. Look out! More of them! Imperial Heavy!
Ah! Where's the Kashyyyk intelligence?
Stored near a lovely shrine just through the forest.
Onward!
You must have good intel if they're sending this many troopers after you.
The Empire is in worse shape than anyone realizes. They're terrified the Republic will find out. The fleet is burning more fuel flying away from your attacks than it can resupply. One in every 148 Imperial officers surrender seeking asylum. Our starfighter numbers are down 3.4%.
That's all great, but what about Kashyyyk? Are you sure your information can help the Wookiees?
It will get you on the planet. But what does the Republic do? I'll just be over here. Safe and sound.
Wish me luck!
Yes! Nicely done, my new friend! That one has heavy weapons!
I'm on it!
Oh, God! What a shot! Oh, just marvelous!
Find it. Found it. Reinforcements. Get down.
Famous Falcon!
You know the Falcon?
Yeah. On average, I'd say 2.2 of every Falcon. Shouldn't we get to the ship? Chewbacca now!
Found it. Reinforcements. Get down.
Getting down.
Found it. Reinforcements. Get down.
Getting down.
Get
you onto the Wookiee planet. Now, to your face.
name is Falcon.
You know the Falcon.
On average, I'd say 2.2 of every 300 Imperials know the Millennium Falcon.
Pal, I'll hold them off. Just get the ship ready to fly. Today is not my favorite day. Improvise explosion. Glad to see you. What brings you out here, Commander?
You do, General. Senator Organa sent us.
I take it back, Chewie. This is the worst day imaginable.
You're clear on the ground, but we got bad guys and TIEs on the way.
Just once it would be nice if they didn't put up a fight.
Where's the fun in that, General?
Maz is on the comm. I don't want to talk to her right now.
Han Solo.
Hey, Maz.
I always cover my tracks. That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just clean this mess. I would never blame you, Chewbacca.
General, we're focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
I don't care if Maz is on the comm. I don't want to talk to her right now.
Han Solo.
Hey, Maz.
I always cover my tracks. That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just leave this mess. I would never blame you, Chewbacca.
General, we're focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah, let's put him in the bottom of the lake.
Oh, Maz won't like that at all.
Infernal Squad, form up on me. Enemy starfighter headed for General Solo.
I see him. Proton torpedoes are ready. I don't care if Maz is on the comm. I don't want to talk to her right now.
Han Solo.
Hey, Maz.
I always cover my tracks. That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just leave this mess. I would never blame you, Chewbacca.
General, we're focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah, let's put him in the bottom of the lake.
Oh, Maz.
I don't care if Maz is on the comm. I don't want to talk to her right now.
Han Solo.
Hey, Maz.
I always cover my tracks. That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just clean this mess. I would never blame you, Chewbacca.
General, we're focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah, let's put him in the bottom of the lake.
Oh, Maz won't like that at all.
Infernal Squad, form up on me. Enemy starfighter headed for General Solo.
I see him. Proton torpedoes are ready.
Excessive, but effective.
Not after that shipyard assault a year back. This YT-1300 freighter you've got is something, but its hyperdrive fails 1.22 times more often than the 2400 model.
Chewie, get him out of my cockpit!
No, wait! I'll behave!
Near the castle. Del, take him out.
I'm on it! Shrimp, enemy on your rear. Take him down, please!
I see him! Firing! You're clear!
Thanks, Aiden!
Thank you.
worry about. That did the trick. That did the trick. Just one more time, turn to dust.
Nice shot! General Solo, I'm tracking another inbound on your position.
I'll take him out. Just one more time, turn to dust.
Nice shot! General Solo, I'm tracking another inbound on your position.
I'll take him out.
Already. Just get out!
Nice shooting, General. Let's get you back to the fleet.
Actually, I've got something else in mind. Chewie's sending the coordinates now.
Roger that. See you there.
Just be sure you do come back.
Don't worry. You can't get rid of us that easily. She's all yours, Commander.
I'm telling you, girl, whatever you did to this droid, it's not right.
I just fixed it. You can't blame me if it likes you now.
Inferno Squad. Shriv, I haven't seen you since Lando volunteered you for this. How you been?
Wonderful, Senator.
What's on your mind, Commander?
According to Peldora's intel, my father has been running operations on Bespin and Sullust. I'd like your permission to find him and capture him.
You don't report to me, Aiden.
A fleet command might not approve us undertaking such a personal mission.
Ah, well, we can't have an Imperial Admiral out there reinforcing the fleet, can we? I'd appreciate you bringing him in, Commander.
Yes, ma'am.
And may the Force be with you.
Searchlights all over the city.
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on Chinook Station. Better stick to the clouds so they don't spot us. According to Paldora's intel, my father's been refueling his fleet at Chinook Station for months. Our old friend Hask is overseeing the operation. If we can capture him and shut down the station, we'll strike a solid blow to the Empire.
Not to mention, Hask could be the key to finally tracking down the Admiral.
If we're lucky.
There's always more to it than luck. Wow, take a look at all these Beldons.
I think it's cute you study a planet's wildlife before we visit.
Hey, if they make the Tabana gas the Empire needs, the Beldons are mission critical.
If you say so.
You know, if we find your father and take him out of the fight, we'll be a lot closer to ending this war.
I know it's been a rough 6 months, but we'll get him this time. I can feel it.
I don't doubt that. I was actually curious about what happens afterwards when the war's over.
Honestly, I haven't really thought about it. A life of Imperial training isn't worth much in the civilian sector. What about you?
I thought I might travel. See the galaxy, Lothal, my capo.
You've been to those places.
As a soldier, I want to see them when they're free.
That actually sounds really nice. Landing pad. They shouldn't spot our ships down here.